All right, guys, welcome to another episode of Just Cause 3. I am your host, Ohio Gaming, and today, or
Please
Ohio
read
Gaming
button.
92.
Meet me right away.
And that's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna meet our friend that we left up on April 1st, I think was the time I recorded last. Or April, it was either April 1st or April 2nd. I finished it. I know that much. But I hope you guys are having a good. I hope you guys had a good Wednesday. I don't really record on Wednesdays, so that's why you didn't see me Wednesday and do a video. I don't usually record on Wednesday because I'm so tired from work. But other than that, I hope you guys are doing pretty well. I hope my gaming warriors are holding up pretty well. I had another person subscribe to me on YouTube the other day, so that was interesting. I hope you guys are doing okay. I really do. Hear you guys are doing okay. Well, that just makes me smile and makes me want to do these videos for you guys. You guys are doing okay. Really makes me smile. I love to hear that my gaming warriors are doing okay, and I love to hear everybody's doing fine. And wait a minute. One second. Let me just modify the sound a little bit. This can be up a little bit. This is going down. Sound effect volume is going down a little bit. Sound effect volume still seems kind of loud, you know, my microphone or whatever, but as long as you guys can hear me, you know, that's good enough for me. Hello, five viewers, what's up? I'm glad you could join. Glad you could join. Tomorrow I gotta get up early, so I don't plan on streaming long tonight. Why I crashed into a car and badly damaged my nice car that I had. I don't plan on streaming long tonight. I have to get up early tomorrow, and I'm just like, you know, I'll stream as long as I possibly can.
I will ride
You
with you
want
when
in
you go.
here? No, on second thought, I don't want you in here. So what does our buddy want? That's what I'm wondering. I don't wonder what he actually wants. That was like non-existent. The second we crossed that ridge, it was like, yeah, I'm gonna die on this one. And that's what that thing did, it died. Basically died. But it's nice to have actually driving this area without getting fired out by nukes. It's really, really nice and yeah, I'm happy to do this for you guys. My dream to always record and do videos and commentate and stream. That's what I love doing. I do plan on. I wish I would be able to do Mafia 2. That's a game that I always dream, but it seems like, you know, 2K's not anything to do with it. It sucks. I mean, that's a good game to stream. We've got a cow. Can we ride the cow? Bull? Is it cow or bull? I think it's a bull. Can we ride the bull? Of cows and wine? It's a cow.
Mario, I'm here. What's so important? Mario! Where are you?
Oh, no.
I've been turned into a cow. Only the kiss of a prince will set Mario free.
Lucky for me, I'm not a prince.
Come on, kiss my cow face.
No.
Morico?
No. Where are you? Tell me where you are so I can kill you.
Only your kiss will unlock the truth.
I'm fucking kidding.
Ah, kiss the cow! Hey, guys! Rico, kiss the cow!
You are no longer my best friend.
Don't be mad! We're down by the vineyard that used to be for the Muvelo special stock.
Anything for Murio.
Reach the vineyard.
I'm sorry, Rico, but it was very funny. You killed
me. Didn't mean to do that.
I'm still going to kill you, Murio.
That was my bad. Mario, I'm gonna kill you when I find you. Mario, I'm just gonna kill you. Ow! Yes, I'm the one that actually hit that head on, and I'm surprised I didn't die there. This
wine?
Well, this is not just any wine. This is like the Mario Brico.
Why do I think there's people gonna be shooting at us in this truck with this wine in here?
Riding the plane was amazing. But now the missile?
This is gonna be in. Oh my god.
As someone who has ridden a missile, let me tell you.
For a game that you lot of shoot shit and blow shit up and do stuff with, it's weird that you have a mission of driving wine across the area. Very weird.
What kind of booze do they put in oil drums? Oh, no, that's the worst. I found out the hard way.
Reach the rebels with as many. What the hell happened here? What the hell?
You're killing me! Be more careful!
We ain't gonna reach it with this, with that much wine because, well, there was a couple of them that dumped, so. We gotta take it really slow. It's like sex, man, you gotta just gotta take it slow. Nice and steady. I hate you, Mario.
Take one down, pass it around, 98. Wait, 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 that truck is on fire! Ah!
I'm not gonna get close to it. We good. We're good. Well, I was driving slow because I'm like, I don't trust any of this. We did it. We only, I think, missed two. That was it. Wasn't hard at all. Anyway, what's next on the agenda? I guess we'll find out.
Rico, the Ravello's goons have been tracking your pal Dimas since your little missile joyride. Troubles are brewing, hombre. Meet me at Point Lorino.
Okay. I really want to see what's over here, because the area is still red, so I'm kind of wondering what I have to do over here. But I'll meet you there. Jesus. God, that was so hard at bouncing. Connect the dots. I mean, I will. Stuck gate. That was about, but okay then.
Idea that all day.
And yes, but I hope you guys is Thursday's doing pretty well. I hope you got.
Dima's being tracked. Where is she?
Oh, she's motoring around gathering intel she thinks is important to the rebel cause.
Mm-hmm.
Something about the vehicles catching fire over Port Dracon. Fine. Perfect three-pointer.
Focus, ship.
Oh, right. Now, the military gunboats there, well, they're speeding off trying to stop them.
My
didn't you start? Don't worry, Rico. Everything's under control. Your pal Mario's with her.
Mario.
Usagi.
Great. Got a good helicopter.
Mario! Mario, are you there? Answer me, Mario. Sheldon, where's Mario? I would assume he's wherever those reinforcements are going. If he gets hurt, you take the blame, Sheldon. Don't be so dramatic. I'm sure your special little friend will be just fine. Watch out for those missile batteries.
Missile batteries. Sheldon, what am I heading into?
Well, at least they're making it interesting. De Ravello seems to have a thing.
I'm not good with this. Oh my God. I'm not good with this. I hope this ain't a timed mission. It don't look like it's timed. Probably is, knowing my luck. I got your back, Mario.
Don't worry, Rico. Oh. I left some for you.
Hell. I'm gonna enjoy destroying bases with this. Oh yeah. Get in the gunboat cockpit. Ooh, okay. I'll land on this little rock here. Can I do it? Can I do it? Since I played Kingdom Hearts last week, I'm probably gonna play Wolfenstein this week. Oh yeah, I'm that good. Alright. Where's Wommy? Where's Wommy? Where's Wommy? Cockpit?
There you are.
Oh.
Have made small modifications.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, careful of the mines, Rico. They got a hair trick.
Be careful.
No.
What are you doing out here anyway?
Rebels report that when scouting Code de Dracon, vehicles catch fire on approach. Very curious. Gathering information contacts.
Stay away from the mines. Do I have to avoid enemy vehicles too? The idea I'm gonna crap down my pants. Alright. Yep. Yep.
And need contact. Should have information view near Corda Dracon.
Alright.
Someone beat us to your contact, Dima. They're dead.
Convenient. What? Oh, yes. Also regrettable. I must hurry. Next contact may be in danger also.
No. This is a bad situation for me.
I sank your battleship.
For this one too, Dima.
I hope we're getting checkpoints.
Damn it!
If they got this one, I don't think we'll be happy with what we find next.
I'm concerned. Next contact will not be dead.
Don't you dare log out, game. Okay, stream going to work.
Sure, I'm going to allow the sun to stop us, no? I guess you got Mirabello scared when you rolled that missile. Very good.
Oh, no. I'm gonna die. This is not good.
Mirabello known
Oh, I'm dead. Not good. Go! That was not smart. Bah! Oh, I ran over you. Nice. I see. Driver. A little bit, if I'm not too reckless. Ooh. I'm a shit down my brick is there. Put the lifeboat there, just rail to the objective.
Want to stay on the boat?
You're coming with us.
You brought more friends than we agreed to, Dima.
Oh, well, yeah, situation changed, Rostempredi.
I can see that.
Dima, are you...
Tio.
Rico.
I'm Mario, my bro.
I am not your bro.
I think you underestimated the value of your information, Dima. Why would you want to piss off Di Ravello? I want double.
No.
1.5.
No.
You're still a heartless. Damn it. Tio! Dima, stay in the cabin. You, tough guy, you just gonna stand there?
This should be.
All right. Jesus Christ. Oh, really? Really? Get me for what?
Rigon, etc. Windy day again, eh?
Mario!
Let's get him inside! Annika! Stabilize him at the hole!
Rico, I'll show you where.
Right.
Hope Mario don't die. Well, it went and hit him because, you know, he was fine, as far as I'm concerned. Ah, damn stupid internet connection. Thank you. Didn't take that long at all. Square Enix, fix your shit. Yeah, I can only go an hour tonight. Maybe over, maybe a little bit. But I do plan on doing Wolfenstein this weekend. We can see if we can get some Ghostbusters on Saturday done. But I plan on doing Wolfenstein Friday night.
How much further?
Not far.
Pico. Frate. Did I do okay?
You're not done yet.
I always wanted to do good by you, Rico. Ever since we were kids. I wish we was working on that car now. 17 years old, not a care in the world.
Me too, Mario.
You remember, Rico? Man, I haven't been happy since the morning after the bonfire.
Here, Rico, pull up here.
I hope you're okay, Mario.
Careful.
You'll be okay.
Internal breathing, heavy trauma, hopefully. Most likely fatal.
Dima, work on your people skills.
You know, to be trusted.
Not part of the rebellion, but share the same enemy. Don't worry, Tio's repaired worse.
I hope you're right. Keep me posted on Mario.
Please. An act of
Dima here.
Privacy
Mario
or policy?
Need more medical supplies. Come to COVID earliest convenience.
Rico, I know you used to race cars, but what about boats, huh? Mario says you're good. Get this race.
No, I don't know. I don't want. Wait, is that a shiny new gun for me to enjoy? Oops. Sorry.
How's Mario doing?
Resting. A unique blood. Also, lacking supplies. Without them, chance of survival, statistically, well, not good.
You know, we could probably help save your friend.
Okay. Nice, smuggler.
Oh, come on, it's just a tiny favor.
Why do I think I'm going to regret this?
This tank.
What are these modifications?
Rebels say this thing takes multiple RPG hits without so much as a scratch. My hypothesis, they altered the beryllium chemical bonding to
enable okay, thank you. Thank you, Tio. Tio gets very excited. All you need to know, this thing is worth a lot of money.
This tank can't be destroyed.
Steal it from me. Find out.
Now I understand. I'll get you your tank. You get Mario everything he needs.
You strike a hard bargain.
Send me the coordinates.
Why do I feel like I'm going to regret this? Right, it's for Mario. And it says it can never get destroyed, or so we'll find out. But I have a feeling that it's going to get destroyed pretty easy while I'm behind the wheel. Just a snitch. Just a small conclusion. I should have probably took the plane, but... Damn it.
The tank is embedded in a military convoy moving towards Ponerve. Get the drop on the convoy and hijack it while its shields are down.
Easy.
We'll see about
it. Yeah.
Oh, come on. Hijack tank? What could possibly go wrong?
More dangerous than previously hypothesized.
Ah, darn it. We should have took the plane. Get out of there.
The convoy.
Good. The tank should be in there somewhere.
All right. Well, first,
power to keep from overheating. Wait for the shield to go down. You should have a small window to hide.
The Bavarian tank has been stolen. All units, retrieve the Bavarian tank from the rebel.
I don't know how I did that. I seriously don't know how I did that.
Yes, ma'am.
Shit.
You know, not every argument between men has to do 2009 found that.
Oh shit. Come on. Oh shit. Okay, good thing I did that. Holy fuck. This is not easy, man. I mean, it is, but at the same time, it's not. This thing is going 90. I wasn't that bad as I thought. Did it, guys. That wasn't as bad as I thought. It probably would have been a lot harder if I didn't have that shield on there. I just used it at the right time. We found a couple of areas that will be of use to us.
Information recovered from Bavarium tank, fascinating. Require assistance with research. Come see me at Cove.
I mean, I would, but you got all these other stuff that I can open now, so we're low. Well, no, we're not. We're steady, so I'm gonna go to the other places and unlock them first, and then, you know, I'd probably unlock a few things. That's where on the stream, and then we can finish up with story missions. Next part. You know what? No. You know what would be easier? Sports cars. What kind of... Just... Oh shit, I didn't request or drop, did I? Quest drop. Nice blue. This car has the get up to go when it wants. And that's what I love about this car. You know what? We're driving up to a place right now. You know what I say? Let's have some fun. Let's have some fun here. Ooh, a lot of nice stuff here that I'm gonna blow up. Starting with this fucking big ass tower. Should have done Hold on, I got a better idea. Ow. We're gonna get better weapons. Right down here. Hi! I think I was well worth it. I will miss. See how you're missing? It just proves on how much of a loser you are. Big island, guys. A big island.
I got him. He's firing.
Thank you for the ammo. I made a wise decision there, and wondered if there was water there. It would have killed me off of that thing if I didn't. Going to the water again. Oh, follow going underwater. Go underwater, guy. Go underwater, Rico. Just don't fuck with them right now. They're pissed. Okay. Where is... Hi. Underwater! They're pissed and they want you dead. Can't you understand that? Where? Oh my god, Rico is a god. He just took that right to the face and lived. Okay, fucker. I'm tired of your shit. Tired of your shit. Want you to quit right now.
Good day for a swim.
You know what? Can we aim up there? Oh yes we can. No we can't. Recovery to what? That thing ramped off. Son of a bitch. I was hoping to have a battleship and all I got was a stuck battleship. Holy hell! Hi! Hi, 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 how you doing? Hi! I think I'm gonna lose this. I really do.
Nice and clean.
How are you still alive? You guys are ruining everything! They are not freaking kidding me. Like, we're in your shit up and we will like it. Oh my god. They're shitty. And again, he said combat's pretty. Work to my advantage. At least I think, and hopefully. Alright, we need to find those missile fucking things. I know there's one over there. We need to work on it, and we need to go home. I don't like you. Alright. Well, that wasn't the plan, but who's ever fucking shooting that motherfucking bitch ass mother thing? Leave me alone. I know I was taking a gamble with that. Just go under the water. I know I was taking a gamble with that when I did that. I wanted to see if it would work. And it did. Up to the point where I got blown the fuck up. Motherfucker, you just, guys, leave me the, where's the guy that got the sniper? I will end your whole entire career. We need to really get the heat off of me, man. Well, in the process, we've got this. Get that out of here. Son of a bitch. What is your deal, people? I'm going to. Word of God. It's these motherfuckers. Don't leave me alone. I will end their entire career in one swift move. Where are you, fucker? Come here. Fucker. Leave me alone. What a bitch. Alright. Can I move in this thing yet? Hey, Christ. Give me this air to breathe, man. Areas, because I don't want to come back to this area yet. Don't you even think about it, fucker. God, it feels good to do that. And don't feel good to do that. Leave me alone, please. For the love of God, I didn't do anything. Down, I just run to take it off the turret.
This'll do.
What is your deal? Done. Fuckers. Who in the hell is doing that? I say, oh my Lanta, we got a lot of people to set up. We got a lot of fucking people to set up. Oh shit. I didn't do nothing. Ow.
We are sending naval support to your location.
That's very nice. Holy hell. And I don't even know what this is. Well, I do know what this is over, but still. Jesus Christ. You're joking, right? Hell. Ow! Shit! Good God! He blasted me out of orbit! Holy hell! Oh my God, they are not happy. Hold on, guys. Oh, hey guys. Thanks for the help. Oh, I appreciate it. Holy hell. I'm gonna get in this little boat real quick. These guys think they got guns on them. Like guns in the main part. Shit. I mean, they do, but not on the front. Piece of shit. See, you guys caused the war. See, I was just trying to be nice. You guys started something that, obviously, I'm just glad that they helped. Oh shit! Nice try, Bucko, but it didn't work now, did it? Where are you, asshole? Fuck, change you are. Gimme. I don't mind. I've been all over this place, and... Ow! Stop! Them are annoying when you're on the opposite side and you're trying to fight against them. Those can be very, very annoying. Hopefully... I put an end to my dreams.
Hey, what's the matter, guys? Lost contact.
I got Transformers, satellite dishes, and something else. Oh, yeah, those things. I've been traveling all over this place. Forgot Merry fucking Christmas, guys. Weapons. Jesus Christ.
One less fuel tank, one less problem.
All right, it's done. Don't start. We got a few satellite dishes, and I think at least one more transformer to go. One more thing, and take care of this fucking. Who the fuck is firing at me? Oh, leave me alone! Heck is this? At least I'll have one on my side. Satellite dishes are done, surprisingly. What do we have left? One transformer and one fuel tank. I don't see none in this container. I think there's one in this one. Stop doing the hip. My friend is online. What? Hello? Huh. This is gonna get take a while to get used to. But I like what I saw. Right. Pull the cord, Michael. You're gonna die. Right. We're searching around for fuel tanks. Other things. So transformers and one fuel tank. They can sit one transformer, one fuel tank, or two transformers, one fuel tank. Now the final fuel tank. Wherever that one may be lurking. Alright. And we're almost done, guys. We're almost on the home. Man! Go home, dude! What is your deal? You lost! Pack up and leave! And you! What is your deal? Jeez. Can't freaking win. There's the last fuel tank. We're done with this area. Thank God. Freaking area. These areas are getting a little bit tougher. Alright, I'm going to end the video off here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, you know what to do with that like button. Follow if you're not following already, if you enjoyed this. As always, guys, keep gaming, keep being positive, and I'll see you in the next episode. Till next time, peace.